here again, and today we are at Yehliu Geopark to see a lot of sandstone carved by the normal erosive power of the waves, and it has created wonderful sceneries. Mm-hmm. You love it.